Saviour of the world. Jesus, Saviour of the world. This is the day of good news. This is the time to preach about Jesus Christ. This generation of Christians is responsible for this generation of souls. Lost people matter to God, so they must matter to you. The command has been to go, but most of us have stayed at home. Second coming of Christ. While there are people who have not heard of the first coming, why are we keeping silent about the good news? If you found the cure for cancer, wouldn't it be inconceivable to hide it from the rest of the world? How much more inconceivable to keep silent about Jesus Christ? Oh, oh, Jesus, Savior of the world. Oh, oh, Jesus, Savior of the world. All you gotta do is tell the world, tell the world, tell the world that Jesus saves. Tell the world, tell the world, tell the world that Jesus saves. And thou shalt bring forth a son, and thou shalt call his name Jesus. For he shall save. Has the right to hear the gospel twice. While there are people who have not heard it even once, the Spirit of Christ is the spirit of missions. The nearer we get to Jesus, the more missionary we become. Sympathy is no substitute for action.